Demolition of an old Allentown warehouse gutted by fire has begun. We'll get an update on where things stand on the news at 10.
Then at 10:30, law enforcement agencies in Berks County are getting new technology to help solve violent crimes. We'll see you at 10.